Hello students, today I am going to explain you chapter 2 from your textbook Hornbill, We Are Not Afraid to Die If We Can All Be Together, written by Gordon Cook and Alan East. Summary of the chapter. This is a story of a 37 years old businessman who went to repeat the round the world walk made 200 years ago by Captain James Cook. He, along with his family, which include narrator, his wife Mary, his 6-year-old son Jonathan, his 7-year-old daughter Suzanne. They were accompanied by 2 crewmen, an American Larry and a Swiss Herb in order to help them in roughest seas of Indian Ocean. He and his wife were enhancing their skill for their dream of sailing across the world. Waywater, the name of the ship they had been professionally built and been tested in the roughest weather it could face. The first leg of their journey was planned for 3 years, 1,05,000 kilometers journey. On their second day out of Cape Town, they started getting encountered by strong winds. The situation continued till next few weeks. They enjoyed an Christmas despite of bad weather, hoping for some improvement in weather in New Year. But on January 2nd, the situation got worse. The huge waves were there to haunt them. There was endless sea rolling towards them. Then they prepared themselves with lift raft drills, life jackets, etc., and double lashed everything. I hope you have understood this part of the chapter. I will continue this summary in my next video. Thank you.